Hey there! Welcome back to the Axure RP tutorial series. In this tutorial, you'll learn how to dynamically hide and show widgets in the web browser. To get started, let's put a few widgets on the canvas. I'm using a placeholder and three buttons, one for each of the three interactions we're going to be creating: show, hide, and toggle visibility. We want the placeholder to start out hidden, so let's select it and click the hidden icon in the style toolbar. Next, let's change the placeholder's visibility when the button widgets are clicked. Select the show button and click or tap set visibility in the interactions pane. Select the placeholder widget in the dropdown that appears. Leave show selected and click OK to save the action. Now let's get the other two buttons set up. Select the hide button and click or tap set visibility once again. Select the placeholder in the dropdown. Select hide this time and click OK. And one last time with the toggle button. And we'll select toggle in the action block. Let's test out our new interactions in the web browser. Click the preview button at the top right of the interface and then click the show, hide, and toggle buttons to show and hide the placeholder. The show hide action has a few more settings that are useful to know about. You can use a number of animations when showing and hiding widgets, including fading, sliding, and flipping. These are available in the animate dropdown in the show hide action. Select the type of animation in the dropdown and set the duration of the animation in milliseconds in the field next to it. When showing a widget with either the show or toggle options, you can check Bring to Front under More Options to have the widget automatically brought to the front of the design. This will ensure that no other widgets on the page overlap it when it's shown. When showing a widget with the show option, you can choose to have it appear as a lightbox. This option is available in the dropdown under More Options at the bottom of the show hide action. Lightboxed widgets appear with a transparent colored mask behind them that covers the rest of the design. Clicking anywhere on this mask will hide the widget again. You can change the mask's color and opacity with the background color picker that appears when the Treat as Lightbox option is selected. When showing a widget with the Show option, you can choose to have it treated as a flyout. A flyout widget is visible as long as the cursor remains on top of it or the widget that showed it. As soon as the cursor leaves the area of the widgets, the flyout widget is automatically hidden again. For example, you might see flyout behavior when viewing the submenu items of a navigation menu, or when viewing a tooltip for a page element. When showing a widget, you can choose to have other widgets on the page pushed down or to the right to make room for the shown widget. When hiding a widget, you can choose to have other widgets on the page pulled up or to the left to fill the blank space left by the hidden widget. When toggling a widget's visibility, you can choose to have both of these behaviors enabled. Head over to docs.axure.com for more learning resources and start exploring. Thanks for watching, and happy prototyping!